BMW presents a thrilling podcast series, Hypnopolis.
Paul Jobson, senior developer at Imperius Corporation, has been killed in a suspected terrorist bombing.
Mr. Azar, I'm arresting you on suspicion of conspiracy to murder.
Having weighed the evidence, and with a network probability of 98.7%, this court finds you guilty of the murder of Paul Philip Jobson. The system recommends a sentence of 30 years correctional stasis.
Put to sleep for 30 years, Hope Reiser is about to wake up.
Commencing resuscitation process.
Oberon had 30 years on me. 30 years to wait and prepare.
While the identity and even the existence of Oberon remains a subject of great controversy, rumors persist they were the founder of cyber terrorist network, the Rapid Eye Movement.
Love.
Death.
Sleep.
Dream.
Door.
Walk.
Hope.
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
I don't know what your game is, Hope, but if you go pucking at old wounds like this, you're gonna annoy some very important people.
Target reacquired.
Ceasefire! No one kills her but me.
So much for letting the past stay buried.
Hypnopolis, the new thrilling podcast series from BMW. Coming soon to your favorite audio streaming platform.